Joe Dunn at InfoCision Stadium, spending a few time with Zips head coach Tom Arth. And coach, outside for one of the few times in the spring, is it different evaluation coming outside then back inside and back and forth or not?
I don't think so. I think the evaluation is relatively the same. It's just the environment. We're very fortunate to have a wonderful field house, a wonderful indoor facility. But to be able to be out here in InfoCision Stadium, it makes it feel, that much more real. And, our players enjoy the opportunity to be out here.
Let's talk about the offense. Looked like you had a lot of success in the red zone today. Cato Nelson finding a lot of the receivers. Were you pleased with the way the offense played today?
I think both sides of the ball. I think we did a lot of really good things. I thought short yardage situations. I thought our defense did a fantastic job. The disappointing thing offensively was we didn't have very much success running the ball in. We were down inside the 3 yard line in a number of those different situations, and we weren't able to run it in. Majority of our touchdowns in the red zone came throwing the ball, and that's not the type of team that we want to be. I'm glad that we were able to execute those situations, but we need to get it down in there first, second down, and be able to run the ball in.
Run the ball, you got to have a good offensive line. Is the offensive line one of the keys to this football team right now, developing these guys?
Absolutely. I think this football team and every other football team in the country, your offensive line is the heart and soul of your program, and we will go on offense as they go. So that's absolutely critical for us, for this team, is the development of that group up front and our ability to run the football, our ability to protect the quarterback.
Defense, of course, is vital in winning a championship. Are you pleased with the way the defense has developed here in the spring?
I am. I think a lot of guys are really stepping up. A lot of individuals are really performing at a very high level. And I think it's just like all three phases of the game. We have some really good moments. We have some really bad moments. But at the end of the day, it's all positive because we get to go back and we get to watch it on film. We get to teach off of it and we get to learn from our mistakes. It would be very concerning if we were out here and we were perfect. We wouldn't be learning very much. So, the mistakes are very positive and it gives us an opportunity to grow.
Let's talk special teams for a second. Jerry Fitching again back, has a very strong leg. Are you pleased with the special teams group?
You know what? I have been. The specialists in general, I think we've been doing a great job. We haven't really gotten to have very many punts, live punts being inside as much as we have been. But hopefully the remainder of spring we'll get a chance to see that. But from a field goal standpoint, PAT standpoint, I think we've done a very good job. Overall special teams, we haven't done a lot of scheme. It's predominantly been drill work in all four phases. And our guys have worked really hard, to understand the purpose and the intent of the drill. And they're coming out, they're giving great effort.
I heard you talk to the team after practice today about next week being a key week. I'm sure the depth chart will look pretty good after next week, but this is a key week for guys that want to play in that two deep.
It is. It's important. As I told the team, we're through out of the install phase, where every practice we come out here and there's new things going in, so a lot of people are thinking and there's a lot of mistakes, and it's hard to play your best when you're thinking. So moving forward, there shouldn't be as much thinking, and we can really really get a good evaluation of who's going to be able to help this football team and what their role is going to be.
I'm sure you'd like to invite the fans. Next Saturday will be your first spring showcase, a chance to show off your football team.
Yeah, absolutely. Very important for us to have a great great group from the community here, opportunity to get to see what Akron football is all about and the way that our players have been working. And I think that's the biggest thing is, they've been working so hard, and, I think they've really earned the opportunity to showcase what they've been doing here these last few months.
Coach, great practice today. Look forward to seeing you next Saturday.
Thank you very much.
Tom Arth, head football coach at the University of Akron. For the Zips Digital Network, I'm Joe Dunn.